Hello.
Lovely. Absolutely purple. Do you like the colour?
It's beautiful. I'd like to know how you're feeling today. How are you doing?
Doing okay, thank you. Very happy to be here. It's nice to be included in something which is very current, and nice to be honoured and sort of played to you by the tree. It's fabulous. I'm very happy.
I'd like to say that you're a veteran of events like this. What advice would you have for some of the younger bands here today?
I would say make sure that you don't look crap as you get out of your car.
What's the secret to getting that right?
Because I'm still very naive. You know, I always think, oh God, I look crap, you know, but I'll go in the toilet once I get there and sort myself out. Because as soon as you get out of the car, that's when all the pictures get taken. And you just,
much though there is good in rubbish.
Be on YouTube within 5 minutes.
Yeah.
How do you feel about the sort of general state of the British music industry these days? Is it a healthy state?
To me, I find
what was the last bit?
It's healthy, the British music industry.
It's pretty hard to say, you know, I still have a problem with this dominance of the TV culture, you know, and it's still there. I think perhaps it's peaked, I don't know. But much though there are good people in that process, I do think it stifles the rest of people who are just going through the normal route of developing as artists. You know, the whole, you know, I find that kind of unhealthy. But everybody gets caught up in it. That's the way things are today. I think as a singer-songwriter, it must be the worst job in the world to be heard now.
Do you know who you're singing?
But you know, the only certain things change, and things are changing. I'm sure music isn't about to lie down and die right now.
Maybe people aren't necessarily ready for the fame they sometimes get overnight. They haven't sort of had to work in the same way that maybe you have.
Yeah, I'm sure that's certainly true. Yeah, it takes a long time to develop into the sort of animal that can deal with what happens in this world. It's a strange world to live in. It's a very kind of unreal world, even when you're not on stage.
Do you know who you're sitting next to when you get inside? Who would you like to be sitting next to?
No, it's not next to Jesse J. Well, not next to, but near. I would be happy. I had a little chat with her in Los Angeles when we did the VMA in Chicago. And she's fabulous. And she was in the spot there of singing all the links. And I thought, oh my God, she's being underused here. But,
you know,
I'm very happy to see her getting to the top of the
show. You should collaborate.
Well, you never know, do you?
Is it a hint?
No, it's not a hint. No, it isn't.
Yes, please.
This is great.
It's slightly odd having this in the middle of the day. I mean, did you have plans for later this evening, or are you going to go to the pub with everyone else?
These things usually go on for quite a while. We'll probably meander into the evening, and then I'll slope off and do the emails.
Was it poor emails? Very rock and roll. Thanks very much, Brian. Cheers.
Are you enjoying the whole tour at the moment?
Yeah, this is the best tour in your life. It's just like you've noticed like the next level on the ladder, and it just feels great.